we have worked seamlessly, all focused on one mission: to find and hold accountable the person who committed this shocking act of violence.
The diligent efforts of every investigative agency allow us to name Mr. Beal as the person we believe responsible for the explosion that killed Ms. Krasniak.